Okay, I swear this is the last video. Unless we'll be trying to unlock all the secrets. Well, when I mean secrets, I mean achievements that I haven't unlocked yet. Those being the brick,
Hello,
kill the float
please,
guy,
and welcome, please,
getting the
to
ending.
Accounting Plus. Thank you.
And then just doing all
I
the
am
achievements.
Clovis, and I will
Let me
thank
look here,
you,
let me
please, for
get me
taking the
thinking.
time
And
to
get friendship with the
appreciate
gatekeeper. So,
my
let's start with the
level of
first one
endeavor.
in order. That would
I know I
be
am just
kill the
Clovis, the
float.
menu
No.
character, but I thought I'd take
Yeah.
this
I'll
opportunity
do this one
to
and go to
settle
that
in.
one. And when I go into there,
Later,
I can
again,
go there.
you collected almost all of the gold.
But let's do this. Wasn't planning on making a video on this, but I might as well.
Listen, bitches. We're the toughest motherfuckers around.
Hey, who the fuck?
Now, warning, this will be a lot
I
of waiting.
Hang on a minute
I
here.
Wanna see you
huh? Everybody, hold on. We got
This
a new
may
game.
be
We're cool.
100% in the game
We'll call this person
until
Scooter.
he's in my voice to
Scooter. We're gonna call him Scooter.
Scooter, you wanna join our gang?
Yeah,
you gotta be
my
fucked.
Precious baby.
You gotta be willing to do fucked up things all throughout the night.
All right, Scooter.
Yeah.
You gotta prove how fucked up you are to us. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
oh,
whoa,
Scooter,
whoa,
whoa,
whoa, what the
whoa,
fuck?
Whoa, whoa,
what the
whoa,
fuck?
Kick it easy.
Where'd you find that brick?
Kick it easy.
Holy
with
shit!
That.
No, 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 no.
Okay,
easy,
okay,
easy,
okay,
easy.
Okay,
whoa, 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 Scooter. You're scaring
wait,
me.
Wait, wait.
You don't
no,
need. Oh shit!
Like we were just
holy
being.
Shit.
So now we've got to basically
you,
wait until
Borgas,
the
we're
brick
pushing you.
talks
we're
to
holy shit.
Friends. We want you to be here, all right? We can't.
We don't want any trouble here.
Scooter.
No.
I see you looking at that window.
Damn.
Don't throw the brick.
No.
Don't throw the brick through that window, Scooter.
No.
That's my mom's
shit.
Flower shop.
We don't want any trouble here.
Oh fuck.
Please.
Oh my god.
She worked 18 years to make that window.
Take it easy. Okay.
No, 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 no. Oh fuck.
Holy
fuck.
Shit.
Fuck. Oh my
what
god.
The fuck?
No.
What the fuck?
My mom's fucking flower shop, please.
What the fuck?
All right, just take it
What's
easy.
Going on?
Take it easy.
Oh my
take
god.
Take it easy, Scooter.
I don't care if you're tough. I know you're tough.
Take the high road.
You're tough.
No,
yes,
no,
I
no, 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 no.
I know
Scooter,
you're tough.
Scooter,
just,
Scooter.
Shit, just be with me right now. You're all cool, dog.
Scooter, put the brick down.
Come on, dog.
Put the brick down.
Don't throw the brick through that window. That's my mom's flower shop.
Put the brick down, Scooter.
Please, Scooter. Please calm down. Think
Ooh.
About rain and nice clouds.
Yeah.
And
rain.
Got a brick. That's honest. That's enough for us, okay? That's enough for us.
Yeah, I know you did some tough stuff earlier, but put this down.
Scooter, you've got a brick. You've got a brick. We know you have a brick.
Okay.
You know you have a brick. You know what you can do with the brick. We know what you can do with the brick.
Yeah, Scooter, take it easy.
It's a brick. It's a brick.
Take it easy, Scooter. Take
yeah.
it easy.
You should take it easy.
It's okay.
It's okay, yeah. You're right.
Come on. Do it.
What? No, I would never.
That's
know.
Right. The brick's talking now. What have we here anyway? Some little shit wanting to play with the big boys. You want to be a big boy, don't ya?
Maybe.
You want to be considered a big boy. When you walk down the street, you want people to say, look out, here comes a big boy,
no.
don't ya?
No.
Then why not act like a big boy? A big bad geezer. You thought you'd proven yourself already, didn't ya? What a joke. If you want to play with the big boys, you have to act like a big boy. And I'm afraid that means what you think that means. You have to lob me right into the window of fucking Bessie's. But Bessie's is a quality establishment. Locally revered. Everyone within 40 miles of this place gets their flowers here.
Mm-hmm. So
they
did
buy flowers for their homes. For their gardens. For their lovers.
Mm-hmm. So I did
for
it.
Their dead. And when you throw a fucking brick through the window at Bessie's, it's like you've thrown a brick at all that. But when you live the life, you can't afford to give a fuck what people think. My way or the highway, that's your new mantra. Ever since you were a kid, you've wanted to be a gangster, am I right? But if you stand here shitting yourself about throwing a brick through the window at Bessie's, you'll never achieve your dream. If you can't disrespect a local establishment, you'll never amount to much. You'll be pathetic. A big, fat joke. But if you throw me through that window, you'll be ready.
Okay.
Take it, leave it. That's the price. So come on. This is your moment.
Yeah.
Right here. Right now. After this moment, you've either achieved your dream or you'll spend the rest of your miserable life knowing that you failed. Whatever way we look at it, we come to the same conclusion. You can't afford not to throw me.
Yeah, because I can't continue.
Do you see? So go on. Do it. This is your rite of passage. Do it. Do it, motherfucker! Do it!
Well, that's what I mean.
You're in the gang!
Oh, jeez, that was too rough and tough!
Well done. You're in the gang.
You stink!
Now, see, we've got to meet Big Boy King. Now, problem is, poor little King, I keep stabbing you. This time, I'm going to kill someone that isn't you.
Thank you for cleaning up my mess. Ah, I couldn't have done it without you. I'm so glad that you're here with me. I am so happy that you are here with me because let me tell you.
Oh, I didn't want to stop
you. I have spent the last week just eating everything, like I said. Just cupcakes, food, garbage. I go through garbage. And I'm so glad to have somebody like you here in my dungeon and to help me just clean up everything. Just finding my knife was it was an unfortunate thing. You have something in you.
Well, sorry. Just let me. Sorry. Thank you. Oh, hello there. Your hand looks scaly familiar. I feel like I've been here before, but not in a good kind of way. I don't know, probably nothing. Now, here's the part that's gonna take the longest.
Hey, dude, hey, come here, come here.
What do you want? You can't come in here.
I'm just gonna sit down and knock.
I told you, you ain't getting through this way. You can't come through here, not without the special coin. There's been dark rumors going about recently.
Well, Eddie make friends with him, so let's just talk to him.
Look, there's nothing to see back here. I'd get yourself home, young one.
His voice also sounds familiar.
I don't know where you've come from, but you best get yourself back there before nightfall. Between you and me, I've heard tell of some queer folk abroad.
Yeah, I want to get away from
them. No offense, but the old masters instructed me that I'm to turn away any and all travelers save those with the special coin. That means you too, I'm afraid.
Sorry, but...
I'm sorry, young traveler. Only those with a special coin may pass. I'd love to invite you in for a hot meal and a cold ale, but, well... One just can't be too careful. Not with all this...
Yeah, good point, but... Do you see those kind of guys over there? They won't. Please.
I'm sorry, I can't let you in. Unless you have the special coin, of course. You understand. No doubt you've heard some of these dark rumors going about.
I'm seeing some dark things right now.
Kinds of folk, I'm sure to think.
Oh, there's some There's a certain someone that makes me shudder thinking about them.
Careful on your way, young traveler. I've heard dark tales of a very strange individual indeed.
Oh, I think I know who you remember talking about.
Dangerous folk they are wandering the wild. The right name I've never heard, but round here, they name this one Schooner.
Oh.
According to old Gilbert's own decree, only a special coin can get you past this point. And he's wise to say so, too. What with all this dark talk of late? It's been talk of raiders and sorcerers. Even terrorists. Best get home, young one.
No more. Play the fucking bones.
Hey, dude.
Oh, yeah, bro. Now you're playing them bones.
Oh, you're playing.
Am I walking him?
Yeah, play those bones. Yeah.
Whoa.
Don't say I've bones. Don't say I've go all the way back to the beginning.
Can you just keep playing me, please?
Hey, Mac, you gotta. Hey, whoa. Don't mess with. Hey, whoa. Oh, whoa. Dude, what are you fucking wasting that stuff?
Oh, wait.
The way they talk round here doesn't seem wise that a young traveler like yourself be on the road alone. If I were you, I'd find somewhere to lay low for the night. Now bless my soul. Special coin.
Why did I do that?
You warm my heart, young traveler. Come on in.
Got that again. Yeah, you saw what I did wrong, didn't you? Yeah. So close, though. Why is everything dark?
What do you want? You can't come in here. I told you, you ain't getting through this way. You can't come through here, not without the special coin. There's been dark rumors going about recently. One can't be too careful. Look, there's nothing to see back here. I'd get yourself home, young one. I don't know where you've come from, but you best get yourself back there before nightfall. Between you and me, I've heard tell of some queer folk abroad. Meaning no offense, but the old masters instructed me that I have to turn away any and all travelers save those with the special coin. That means you too, I'm afraid. I'm sorry, young traveler. Only those with the special coin may pass. I'd love to invite you in for a hot meal and a cold ale, but, well, one just can't be too careful. Not with all this talk of bandits and villains haunting the roads. I'm sorry, I can't let you in. Unless you have the special coin, of course. You understand. No doubt you've heard some of these dark rumors going about. Raiders, what other kinds of folk I shudder to think. careful on your way, young traveler. I've heard dark tales of a very strange individual indeed. One of them rangers. Dangerous folk they are wandering the wild. The right name I've never heard, but round here, they name this one Schooner. According to old Gilbert's own decree, only a special coin can get you past this point. And he's wise to say so, too. What with all this dark talk of late? It's been talk of raiders and sorcerers. Even terrorists. Best get home, young one. Listen, you won't get past this door with antisocial behavior like that. Besides, this door is acid-proof. I know what it's like. I remember when I was a young lad, forever chucking acid at his elders. But if old Gilbert ever heard tell I'd let someone with acid pass this door, well, I shudder to think. The way they talk round here, doesn't seem wise that a young traveler like yourself be on the road alone. If I were you, I'd find somewhere to lay low for the night. I'm afraid you can't come this way. Not without a special coin. You again? Look, just turn around and go back the way you came, young one. You can't come this way, not without the, special coin. The special coin. A rare and difficult to find artifact.
Fucking wasting that stuff for? What are you wasting on the ground for?
Cupboards, top shelves, behind acid, you know, just, look, you just can't come through here, all right? You just can't come through. I'm sorry, my friend. Usually it's free passage through this place, but, well, what with the current climate, we just can't take any risks. You best gird yourself and pray to whatever gods you keep. There's been dark talk lately. The sort of talk I hoped I'd never hear. Villains, bandits, darker things. Stalking the high passes. Which is why I plan to keep myself firmly behind this door. There's been such strange talk recently, it beggars belief. Raiders, trolls, even Bigfoot sightings. Footprints in the snow too large to be a bear. Grainy photographs. As to the authenticity of these photographs, I can't be sure, but as far as I'm concerned, the persistence of these rumors outweighs any sort of debate over material proof. UFOs, aye, there's been the strangest talk. Strange times, young traveler. Strange times indeed. Old Gilbert always said that strange is as strange does. So strange is the tug of late that he's like to be right. Get going, young one. You can't pass this way. Not without the special coin. Keep a weather eye open for sinister strangers, and them as rob young travelers like you at sword point. I've heard talk of highwaymen on the roads, and other folk of a shadowy, more arcane nature. You sort of folk I shudder to think about. I'd scamper on home, young one, before that old sun sets. You're not getting through this door, no?
Okay, I don't see a sun, no.
Special coin.
What, this coin right here?
Old Gilbert used to say that those who's looked for no trouble won't find any. I'd get going before nightfall, before you fall prey to who knows what. Terrorists, goblins, and the like. Talk of dark portents, signs and omens. What they point to, I can't say, but these rumors are so many that it's hard not to speculate. What with all this talk of Satan on the loose again, well, I shudder to think.
We must be getting close at this point.
Crikey, is that the time? You ought to get yourself away from this place, young one. Old Gilbert used to say them as stay out after dark might well be claimed by it. He was many things, old Gilbert, but wrong wasn't one of them. Good leader, old Gilbert. Stern, but a good leader. He oft warned of crooks, villains, and what with recent talk of Bigfoot. I wouldn't risk staying outdoors, but you can't come through this way without a special coin. If you got a home to go to, best go there and sharpish. I grown up hearing tell of crooks and raiders, even goblins. But now, dark talk. Dark talk in dark, really dark. No, really dark. I hear there's been sorcerers and necromancers coming down this way. What with all this talk of terrorists in our midst. Oh, best beseech whichever gods you keep for safe passage and get going, young one. These are no times to be loitering around doors you can't access. Unless you happen to have yourself a special coin, in which case, come on in. Alright.
Yes, I got it.
I'm not supposed to do this. It's more than my job's worth, believe you me. But you know, you've stood here, you've listened to me talk, and I've tried my best with you, but you don't seem to be going anywhere, so listen, I'll cut you a deal. I'll let you in without the special coin. But you listen to me, I'm doing a huge favor here, and if you see old Gilbert, you best keep your head down and don't say a word. It's more than my job's worth this, and I don't like it one bit, but you know, what with all this dark talk recently, well, I just couldn't bear to let you go out.
Can I get it now?
So come on, in.
Goodbye, I won't be seeing you. But I'm keeping the bones. I bring my powerful weapons.
No!
Yes!
No!
We did it! We summoned Satan!
Well,
no.
Hold on,
six,
wait,
six,
but...
Six.
Wait, no!
Welcome to our Lord Baphomet! We did it!
Welcome. Ah, welcome back. I am close.
Final achievement now. Well, there's two achievements, but it's the final one until we get to final one. Okay.
A lot of suffering in there. Lots of people died. Lots of people lost their loved ones. Some people lost their home.
Thanks for helping us out. And, yeah, I guess, just hang out here for the rest of your life. Just hang out.
Remember all those little public defenders? Who knows where they came from, but you killed every single one of them.
We've got that fan on top of the filing. That's nice. We got the whiteboard, of course. We got the whiteboard in there.
Don't talk about fans.
Went into Tree Guy's world and took the battery and lit the place on fire. He's probably dead now. And all the other creatures, of course.
Shut up!
We've got the staplers. Got a lot of staplers in here. Got a lot of them. Got a lot.
How could you do those things?
And we've got, more staplers, of course. We've got a lot of staplers.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Absolute chock full chock. We have chock a block with staplers at the moment. But yeah, we got more staplers.
How am I the only one freaking out about this?
And some bricks on the wall, some posters on the wall.
Oh, posters on the wall. Whoever the fuck made those shitty pictures?
Been a couple of years checking them out. You can have a look at the file.
Is this some kind of game to you?
Some files, red ones,
Jesus,
blue
okay.
ones, red ones. Talk to me. You can sort them by color.
What do you think? This is some kind of funny episode of random things slapped together? You made this happen. There were consequences to your actions.
We got some staplers. You can check out the staplers some more. But no, thank you. Thank you for helping us all out here. We are much indebted. We are severely indebted to you, and we're thankful. We want to put that the headline on this. We're grateful. We're grateful to you.
You're a king, for fuck's sake.
Why? Yeah. So we're gonna go. We're gonna fucking go. What do you expect us to hang about all day? You want us to stick about? You want us to stick about all day? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Now, bye-bye.
Yeah, let's go get some food. Weirdest job ever, man.
Thank you. Anyone else can talk to? None, of course. Credits.
Hey, oh. Congratulations! You made it to the end of the end of the end of the game.
Oh yeah, I got the achievement. Hell yeah.
You know, there's so much that you have to go through. You must be
tired. I got the platinum.
Maybe you're a little bit disoriented, but you know, all in all, do you feel like you learned a lot about who you are? Because the choices that you made change the outcome of the game. There yeah. are literally millions of outcomes to this game. So
yeah.
you
well,
just
don't kill me.